people should honestly have to get licenses to own animals, and that is how I truly feel. I have been sitting here planning this video. Not planning, I mean, I don't plan. Guys, we all know I don't plan my videos, okay? That's why they're garbage. I've basically just been playing with my hamster. He's still alive, by the way. I don't know why so many people think my hamster's dead or something just because I don't post about him anymore. He's a hamster, okay? Hello, everyone. Welcome to a new Raleigh Reacts video. If you guys are new to these are videos of me reacting to mostly animal abuse, but it can really be about anything, and they're all video submissions by you guys. If you would like to submit a video, my email is RaleighReacts@gmail.com, right up there on the screen and in the description down below, bitch. I just want to say a massive, massive, massive thank you on our latest design for the Shop Raleigh and Link clothing collection. Thank you so much for all of the support on that, as well as I always tell you guys what I'm wearing, and this is my Happy Little Horses sweatshirt. Thank you so much to all of you guys who support the Raleigh and Link clothing line. That link will be down below as well. It supports this channel, so thank you. But otherwise, let's get into the video. I already know I'm gonna hate it. Do I even need to say anything? I mean, just garbage. It blows me away that people laugh at this. What is funny about this? It's animal abuse. Unfortunately, this is just one of those things that's so common because people think that horses are these big animals and are able to carry a lot of weight. That's just not true. And you're crippling this animal and you're abusing this animal, and that's not okay with me, and it shouldn't be okay with anybody. Even for a few seconds, even for a few laughs, it shouldn't be okay, and it shouldn't be condonable by anybody. Don't laugh at shit like that. You look like a fucking moron. Stop it! I don't have a problem with trick riders at all. If you want a trick ride, that's totally fine. I don't give a fuck. But I have a problem with trick riders when they take it to these extreme levels. First of all, the beginning clip is just reckless and stupid. I would never, ever in a million years feel comfortable with putting a child on my shoulders, holding the child and galloping a horse through a desert. I would never, ever, ever trust any horse or any animal that much. I feel like that's horrible parenting, no matter how well that horse is trained. That's extremely reckless and dangerous. The other videos, really the only problem I have is that she's galloping on a paved road. That's so bad for a horse's hooves. It's fine if it's only for a few seconds or if you've got protection on your horse's feet, but it's just overall very bad for them and very, very hard on their legs. Also, not to mention, it's super easy for horses to slip, which is exactly why I'm saying that what she was doing was incredibly dangerous. Do that anywhere else. This is what I don't understand. Why can't you do it in like a field? Stop. Just fucking stop. Oh my god. Whatever. whatever, we'll react to it.
I hope you liked that video.
I didn't, so you're welcome. Oh my god, what white trash. I actually don't really want to shit on him because his brother is way, way, way worse than he is, honestly. I don't even know what the fuck Logan Paul is doing with his life. I mean, because he's uploaded so many videos of him, like, horrifically riding horses, and honestly, it's just really embarrassing. I don't get it. But that wasn't bad. It also didn't really, like, here, let me go back. I feel like there's no way that that was him that was raining. That does not look like him. That guy has like a beard. Nice try though. It's almost as if he like wanted people to think that was him because that guy's wearing the exact same outfit that he is. The raining is not bad. That's probably a professional rider. People who go out to barns and use horses as props, they just always look bad to me and they just always look like they don't know what they're doing, and that's the case in most situations. Unless you're trying to make a parody video, it just doesn't really pan out that well. But I don't have a problem with that. I mean, he wasn't doing anything with the horses, so like, who cares? It wasn't him. Oh god, I've seen this video. I've seen this video so many times. We're gonna watch it and we're gonna discuss it because I really want to talk about this video. What the fuck were you trying to do?
Hey, stop!
It's like these guys went back to like the 1800s, okay? Nobody breaks in horses like that anymore unless you're just an idiot and have no idea what you're doing, which clearly they are. The first guy was fucking run over by that horse because he has no idea what he's doing. The second guy has no idea how to ride. Can we talk about this? The horse was not even bucking that hard. Those were literally just bunny hops. Do you realize how easy that is to ride if you even know like the slightest bit about how to ride horses? I feel bad for the horse because if that's the training that they're already beginning to do, that horse is gonna be ruined. Those guys honestly don't even look like they have the slightest bit of horse education or training, which once again is just such a fucking shame for that horse. It's just horrible. People should honestly have to get licenses to own animals, and that is how I truly feel. Yes! Oh my god, I love Lala Milan. I fucking love her.
Yeah, he's half man, half horse from the waist below. So I ride till I can't no more. He's half man, half horse from the waist below.
That fucking outfit is so killer. Oh my god, I love her.
So I ride till my cat gets so my baby hit it from the back. These guts are not intact. Got me going crazy. I don't know how to act. Ride him like a horse. He's all mine, of course. Sex him on the daily. Don't be mad that he ain't yours now. His hoes can't tell me nothing. Can't tell me nothing.
Oh, ho, ho, ho!
Lala Milan, I am almost certain, has had training riding horses, which is very obvious because at the end, when she does that little skit where the horse takes off, she rides it incredibly well. I fucking love her so much, though. I love how she basically just makes this whole parody about it. See, that's the thing. Going back to what I said about Jake Paul, it looks so much better if you know that you're not that good at something to make it a parody video. And that's exactly what Lala Milan did, and I Fucking love her. I love how just over the top and stupid that whole video is. Fucking love it. Oh my god, I'm so glad we ended it on a positive note, because normally my videos don't end in a happy way, but it did. Thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, if you would like to go check out the Raleigh Link clothing line, that will be down below. I love you guys so much. Remember, if you want to send me a video, that email is down below. But otherwise, guys, these are just my opinions, as always, so feel free to leave your opinions in the comments below. I'd love to hear what you guys think, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.